Make your peace, gentlemen!
What kind of gun they have? Check their ammo. Crap.
I think I saw a man pull his bowels.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. This is what they call it, a direct takeover.
Fuck you!
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Come on, pop out. Pop your head out. Oh, man.
Hey, where were we?
Oh, my God. Hurry up.
Which one of you crashed my model?
You fucking prick!
Give up the guns and we can be friends again! I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry! Make your peace, gentlemen.
I like my pistol.
This is what they call an aggressive takeover.
Where's this guy at?
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
What the heck? Is over here?
Oh. Man's home is sacred!
Man, that's just so retarded right there, man. Oh, I choked. And I died. Where are they at? All he cares about is the model. Oh shit. Not a good place to stay. At a tank, explosive tank. Not a good place to stay. Headshot. Yeah.
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Get the plane, Trevor.
So many bullets everywhere. Like it. I want to. I get more bullets. There we go.
Alright,
let's go.
Please load up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
The rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Move slow!
How is this unlimited ammo? I do not know. I got him off, but in the end, I crashed myself. Yep. There we go.
What? I feel sick. I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them. Or our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh.
Oh, so embarrassing.
Yeah, sure I was.
I ran straight to the ground. This game is so big. So big.
Affirmative, make the drop.
Like, how do I like maneuver this thing? Oh, come on. Flying pretty low.
They got him! Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Oh no. So scary. Whoa. Oh no. Oh, I gotta fly back again. Oh man. I did not make a U-turn. There we go. Come on. Get up. Oh no. Oh man. There we go. Oh no. There we go. Oh. I failed. Mission failed. The plane was badly damaged. What? How was it badly damaged? That's just BS.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Oh man, I have to do this over again. This is so bull. Flight mechanics kind of hard.
Mexico. Yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like, I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Rod.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, team.
Almost there. Hopefully this time I'll end. What? It's not landing? It's dropping off the... Oh no, it is. Wow, that was easy.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic
shit.
But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
Don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise. Hmm? Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
What are you doing, baby girl? Ready? San Andreas, really? Many properties will require you to complete management's mission to increase income gain. Oh wow, okay. Some properties may only be purchased by certain characters. Purchasing this hangar will allow you to undertake trafficking missions to